Hello and welcome to the Noob Chat. Today we're taking a look at The Incredible Adventures of Van Helsing. This is made and published by Neocore Games in 2013. Currently quite cheap on Steam, during the Steam sale, probably quite cheap still afterwards. This is a RPG hack and slash. I think it's similar to, don't quote me on this, similar to Diablo in a way. Let's see, I played it once, but I'm not too sure what this game is about. This will be a short review, so you can see for yourself. Games, characters. I have started one, but I'll create another one for the purpose of this. We have three classes: Arcane Mechanic, which is like science and gadgets, a Thaumaturge, Occult Specialist, and the Hunter, which is swords. I'm going to be a Thaumaturge. I'll just call him... difficulties here. Let's jump into the game and just have a little play around with it, shall we? As I said, it's going to be a short review. See what we think of this.
It all began with a call for help. A letter from Borgovia addressed to Van Helsing. The great monster slayer, my father. He doesn't take cases anymore. But I am a hunter too. So I set off on a journey with Lady Katarina, my remarkable companion. I'm an expert on the supernatural, and I seem to be drawn to it. Occasionally events get out of control, and then we have to leave in quite a hurry. Sometimes it's Katarina's fault. She can be quite reckless at times. Still, she always helps me save the day. And she also happens to be a ghost. My father rescued her from Borgovia, and she has been bound to serve our family ever since. Katarina often complains about it, but I think she really likes the thrill of the adventure. She is a charming soul, but she also has a darker side. Good. It comes in helpful when I'm in danger. Somewhere along the way, we slowly learned to work together. And finally, in the cold rain of Venice, we became a team. The last leg of the journey was by sea. Apart from the Kraken, the pirates, and the storms, it was mostly uneventful. I had time to ponder my mission. Once Borgovia was a dark place where monsters lived. Long ago, my father defeated the immortal kings, created a peace treaty, and entrusted the land to some enlightened individuals. What could have happened there? What could be even more frightening than the reign of monsters? The closer we drew to Borgovia, the more confusing the rumors became. The land behind the Thunderhead Mountains was wrapped in mystery. As our carriage approached the mountain pass, I had a sense of foreboding. It didn't really surprise me when I heard an explosion. The adventure has just begun.
And that is... Don't go anywhere. That is the introduction. Where can I go from here? Look at this. Oh, it's just a loading screen. I thought there was a map I could click on. It has a blood splatter loading screen, just like Dragon Age Origins. Possible inspiration there. And here we are. I'll go through the basic tutorial. Q to use potions, okay. I'm not damaged, so that's fine. How do I move? Okay, it's not WSD, it's the arrow keys. Another top-down game. How do I attack? Well, pressing that moves the character and attacks them if I'm not pressed on a character. So, that's interesting. Is there a better attack mechanism? Not that it's told me yet. Let's see if I can go controls. Controls, let's see. First trick, 1, 2... I don't know what the tricks are, we'll see. Okay, there's skills then. Okay, the right click is to attack without moving. Not well protected here, am I? Keep getting... But my attacks are pretty strong. I don't know what these attacks even do. Ghostly Mirage, summon illusion copies of Katarina. Sluggish slows time. Okay. Ooh, pick up things. So this is what I... Oh, cutscene. They've blown the bridge. Okay. Oh dear.
That was stupid.
I'm impressed, actually. They do have a sense of theatrics.
And we need to find another way across, huh? Yeah, okay. Yeah, this is how I imagine, This is how I imagine Diablo to sort of be. It looks really inspired by. How am I about to die? I've just started the game. Really? I'm dead. Okay, thank you. God, this has been a really short review. But I'm not gonna spawn, thank you. I'm going to go back to the menu screen. Can I go back to the menu screen? Menu? Thank you. Is this gonna... I don't know if it's gonna quit the whole game or just go back to the menu screen, so... What am I doing? Oh, now they're gonna attack me again. Okay. Sure. Slow time? Oh no, it's just dead, so that didn't do anything. Okay. Well, if you like, Okay, oops. Katarina! Okay, well, hold on a second. Well, it seems I need to call this review to an abrupt end. So, I would say if you like cheap games, you like Diablo-style games, this seems quite fantastical? Medieval? Supernatural, sort of like Van Helsing, sort of dream. It might be like Dracula, that sort of thing. If you like top-down RPG hack-and-slash games, sort of like Diablo, as I've said before, then pick this up. You probably can play online with other people. It'll probably be playing better than how I've done it now. But let me know how it goes. Please comment, like, subscribe. And I'll see you all next time for what else I try to record. Thank you for watching, everyone. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.